Delta still having issues this morning after the crash yesterday of a computer system. About 250 flights already today have been canceled as they reset their operations following that huge system outage. Those cancellations are affecting flights right now out of Charleston.
Yes, we checked with Charleston International. So far, four flights have been canceled, all originally scheduled to fly to Atlanta. One scheduled for 6:05 earlier this morning, the three others scheduled for 7:20, 9:49, and 11:20. Make sure to contact Delta directly for the status of your flight, and they will let you know what the latest information is, so you know what time to head out there.
If you were up very early and you went on the website for Charleston International Airport, you would have said, no, they said all on time.
Right.
I refreshed the browser, and that's when all of those cancellations popped up.
You had to reset it a couple of times.
Yeah.
But anyway, the newest information eventually came up. Just make sure to call Delta directly, and they'll let you know the latest status.
Yeah.